Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
And today, it's another day where we've had a week long without any rain. That hasn't happened often this year because it is the rainiest year on record. In fact, counting this past week, we only had 4 weeks this year, or at least 7 days, happen without rain. 4 times. That's it. So it has not been a very dry year. We continue to keep it dry all weekend long. So we go to Franklin County for the News 8 Storm Team forecast. We'll keep it mostly sunny and more seasonal day with highs at 54 to 58. Winds are coming from the south at 5 to 15, so just a touch breezy. Tonight we'll clear the skies, keep it cold again, 28 to 34 with light winds. We'll keep the winds light tomorrow with mostly sunny skies. It turns just a bit milder with the high right around 60. And so far this morning, it has been pretty cold. We'll look back to yesterday first. Here were our highs yesterday, right around 52 degrees. That's the case for Reading through Lancaster, Harrisburg, and Carlisle. So not too seasonal. Today will be more seasonal. Seasonal is about 57 degrees. Yesterday, the average high was about 58. The record, 79. There's no more records for the rest of the year with highs in the 80s. And I hate to say it, I think 70s may even be a stretch for the rest of the year to see a high get into the 70s. The low yesterday was 29 degrees. The low is pretty similar this morning. Average low is 39 for this time in November. And here's those chilly morning lows. A frosty start when you step out the door. 24 in York. Freezing for New Freedom. It's 29 in Harrisburg. 28 in both Ephrata and Lancaster. We can even include parts of Perry County and Cumberland County in that. And there is the sun rising over the city of York. We had to wait another hour yesterday to see sunrise. Not anymore since we flipped back those clocks last night. Sunrise now comes at about 6:45 these days. That also means sunset is coming earlier. It's coming at 4:59. It's 24 in York, and York is the coldest spot in the Susquehanna Valley this morning. Pressure pretty high at 30.52. That's all thanks because of high pressure that's overhead. So we're cold up and down the East Coast. We're at 29. Take a look at Portland. Portland's at 25 degrees, not too far off from us. And of course, Portland, after all, is in Maine. So we're sharing this cold air this morning. Temperatures will be pretty similar up and down the East Coast. That's because high pressure is in control. Not a thing showing up on the satellite and radar view. Since high pressure is over us, most of the East Coast seeing the same weather, seeing temperatures a little bit higher in the 50s today. We'll keep high pressure with us again tomorrow, another gorgeous day on the way. But then we're starting to watch some weather develop out toward the west and out toward the Midwest. Still on Tuesday, sunny, great day. That's the case on Wednesday, but this rain does arrive for Thursday. On the weather headlines, sunny skies today, more dry days to come until Wednesday. It'll be milder through midweek. After that, temperatures go back down into the 50s. But first, we've got to get out of the 50s. Only 56 today, 60 for Monday. We're staying in the 60s through Wednesday, and we're staying sunny through then. Rain returns for Thursday. But then we start drying out on Friday. It gets cold for Friday because that rain comes in with the cold front. Next weekend looks pretty nice with temperatures in the mid-50s and plenty of sunny skies.
So we remembered to turn our clocks back.
Yes.
Fall back, gain an hour.
And you did too if you're watching us this morning.
Good news. Thanks very much, Drew.